Alexa, good morning.
Good morning. 101 years ago today, Jeanette Reagan became the first woman elected to Congress. In office, she helped lay the groundwork for the passage of the 19th Amendment and wanted to be remembered as the only woman who ever voted to give women the right to vote. Ms. Reagan, we remember you well.